Hi there and welcome to season 2 of my career mode. Just to catch you up to speed for any new viewers. Basically what I've done is I've took Rangers and Celtic and put them into the lowest league in England and removed Oxford and Luton in order to do so. And I have played the first 3 or 4 matches. I'll just show you exactly what's happened here. Just so that you're up to speed. That is the current league table, so you can see I've played 3 matches in the league. I'm Rangers, so I'm currently sitting 5th. 6 points, and we're still within the summer transfer window, but here is the transfer activity so far. So we have offers pending for McKenna and Cadlic. We've had successful negotiations in both directions with several players. Boyd was already there when you start the game, don't know why it shows you that. As with Simons and Daly, Moshney, all that nonsense. But as you can see, there's been quite a few departed since I joined, a couple that have came in, such as Brown, Obeng, McLaughlin, Payne, and Dale, all being the ones that have joined. And that's the transfers that didn't come in. Okay, so now that we're up to date, we'll go ahead and jump in and continue. And if you're watching this on YouTube, please don't forget to like and subscribe, and leave any comments and suggestions of things you'd like to see in future episodes or of any other videos you'd like to see me do. Okay, so let's have a look at some players. In fact, no, we won't do that because we're still waiting some coming in, so I'll go ahead and play a match. You won't hear me on the mic very much when I'm on matches. I'll come back on in between here and there to talk you through what I'm doing. So let's dive in there, match.
So we're ready to start. Sit back and enjoy the next 90 minutes of football. Payne. Boyd. Chris Boyd. Ibana. McLaughlin. Cross it. Now there's the first goal, and it could be the one that actually shapes the destiny of the day.
What a header it was, but it's flown over the top of the keeper.
And the score is 1-0. And he gets it back again, quickly. It's Weston. Wallace.
challenged quickly by the opposition. Payne. It's back, it's their ball again, through good intercepting play. Good strong tackle. Play slid in at him. Somehow he got out of the way.
A dangerous moment. Here's the chance. Rangers have got a goal now.
Bottom left.
Well, that has made it 2-0. Payne. Barnard.
Lennon. And Jasmine. Please meet Cliff in the lame duck after the game. Please meet Cliff in the lame duck after the game.
Boy. For a throw for Rangers. Chris Boyd. What a good piece of defensive clearance that was. Wallace. Good challenge here. Now Clark. Great passing. And the crowd really enjoying it. Here comes the cross. Clearing their lines from the cross. Payne. Atkinson. Whipped out wide. Good ball to stretch the opposition. Barnard. Goalkeeper, it's his ball. Rangers free kick. Clark. Weston. Rangers with the throw. McGregor. David Templeton. Keep an eye on the visiting team today, because they're going for a fourth consecutive victory.
And they've defended well during that period, and I think they'll have to do that here, away from their own ground.
Payne. They've got the ball back through a very good interception, showing it's a physical game when it's a fair one too, and that's a great challenge. Keeping the move going. Boyd. Well, he's been given the ball, really. He didn't have to do too much to get it. It's a poor pass. Lee Barner. And it's Weston. the defender's ball. Bada! Yeah, it's the goalkeeper's ball. Centre came in. Well, that's half time, and 2-0 is the score at the halfway mark. Rangers leading at half time, second half underway. They've got the ball in the middle of the pitch here. Defender hasn't done well at all. Got to be. It's a goal!
And you can see that he'd made up his mind as soon as the ball came to him. He didn't need a second touch, and well, the keeper's flat-footed.
Let's have another peek at that goal. And the score is 3-0. Payne. Leonard. Will Atkinson. Coming up for the away team, and it's Weston. Atkinson. Strange game, really. Every mistake has been punished, and it's been one team making the mistakes.
That's right. I mean, the manager in charge of the losing team will be wondering exactly how his side are in this position, but they are, and he'll be looking for some answers.
Boy. Goal kick. Alan Smith on the replay here.
Number 14.
Chris Boyd. Payne. Lost his marker there cleverly. And the away team want to make a change. Takes the shot off. Kept out by a player getting in the way of the shot. Payne. Cross that had to be dealt with. Back in the firing line, and to some extent, back into form.
And they needed it, his team, didn't they? Because he looked like conceding every time the ball went towards him.
Barnard. Payne. Ball's gone again. Will Atkinson. straightforward for the goalkeeper. McLaughlin. Clark. And the opponents come in strongly. He's been pretty accurate with his passing today. Nothing wrong with that tackle. In fact, it was a terrific effort. Payne. David Templeton. What a chance here. Here's the shot. That can mean a lot to him, that particular goal.
Well, the first goal is always important for any player, and that should enable him to kick on and feel a lot more comfortable now.
Well, the captain has done a great job here. Real contribution from him.
Yeah, when they needed somebody to pop up, the man with the armband that did the business.
It's a wonderful advantage at this stage. They lead by 4-0.
Chris Boyd.
Will Atkinson. Players limbering up for the away team. Substitution in the offing. Atkinson. Trying to widen the approach play here. He's out for a throw-in. Just a change now. He's bringing on a new player. Payne. Lee Barnett. Leonard. And Weston. Possible. And the shot's on. It's given them just a half a chance.
And he's just decided to put his foot through it. And does he get lucky? I'd prefer to say that he's a really skillful finish into the bottom left.
And the goals are tumbling out of this match. 4-1. Most defenders will be furious with that because they were seeing the game out quite comfortably, it seemed. But a little bit of loss of concentration. They've lost a goal.
Yeah, maybe you can understand it. It's been so easy for them out there that they've taken the foot off the gas.
5 minutes remaining. Now the referee says free kick. Payne. He's given the free kick. He's well up to the play this late in the game. Payne. Excellent positioning, and the interception is made. Here's Thompson. Leonard. Well, they've won it back from the other team's throw. Clark. Payne. Goes for goal! Well, he had the shooting position. Never much doubt about which team was going to win this one. The referee has blown the final whistle. 4-1, the final score.
So that result wasn't too bad, was it? 4-1.
English Football League. Let's see. Carlisle United 1.
Particularly happy with Nicky Clark's goal. It was a bit nice.
Bury 2. Morecambe 1. Shrewsbury Town 0. Hampton Town 1, Newport County 1, Plymouth Argyle 0, Accrington Stand 0, Portsmouth 1, Exeter City 1, Rangers 4, Southend United 1, Stevenage 1, Cheltenham Town 1, Tranmere Rovers 2, Hartlepool United 2.
Let's look ahead to the next round of fixtures of the Johnston's Paint Trophy. And in the tie of the round, Portsmouth host Celtic. Colchester United are at home to Rangers. Shrewsbury Town entertain Plymouth Argyle. Coventry City host Port Vale. Bury are at home to Walsall. Oldham Athletic entertain Northampton Town. Then Doncaster Rovers host Yeovil Town.
You can see some of these are computer generated scouting missions, but I would have absolutely no chance of signing. I think this guy might be not seeing too much. I think he's sorry, I think he's a bit too much at saying I can't scout him, so we've too many scouts active. Actually, it occurs to me, I should have showed you this at the start. Just so you can see, that's what the stats are on. That's not my default. I prefer the Serie A. But that's my default, or my settings, so it's on legendary. And let's just move on to the next match. Will we await any further transfer news? I like to rotate my squad, so it will be a complete reserve squad I play each midweek.
Here's a chance to make an impression for these two teams in this competition, the Johnston's Paint Trophy, and a chance to get to the next round.
Yeah, and maybe just a welcome break from league action for these two sides, so they should be free to express themselves out there.
It's Colchester United against Rangers. Two teams really ready for the off here in the Johnston's Paint Trophy.
Both teams can move the ball about well, so let's hope they can achieve that.
To David Fox now, back to him again. Stephen Smith. Dale. It's good vision to be able to switch the play there. Dale. Walsh. Is what Fox quickly back to his feet, keeps it going. Brilliant opening. No doubt that's a corner. Dale. Hewitt. Sanchez Watt. To David Fox now. And it's back to him again. And the goalkeeper can just stroll out and pick this up. Miller. Gone out over the touchline, that'll be a throw to the opposition. Kaspar's Gux. Massey. Looking good, this move. Good one. To David Fox now. Miller. Here's Kenny Miller. Gonna cross it. Couldn't put it onto the target.
Oh, unlucky. He's lost his marker and he's done ever so well to do that, but that final bit was eluding him.
Hewitt. Just steered it off well with his header. Gallagher. Dale. Here's the chance. That's no problem for the goalkeeper, it's straight at him. And it's Rangers trying to attack here. To Gordon. Fox. Massey. Licked up well. He's got space, got to be. A timely challenge. In with a chance. That's a decent try, just past the frame of the goal. Challenge. What will the ref do? Rangers still trying to make an impact on this game. Gallagher! And a quick return pass. Black. Dale. That's a clever pass. Here's the chance. Pushed back into play by the goalkeeper. It'll be a corner. Goodness, they needed him then to clear that. Dale. He's found his teammate. Got to be. And a goal for Rangers.
And could he miss? It didn't look like it to me. And he hasn't. Good goal.
And the score is 1-0.
And the goal score for Rangers. In the 39th minute,
to David Fox,
Kenny Miller.
Keeping the ball moving, that's important. Wolf. It's his ball. To David Fox now. Referee has almost gone on in this first half and decided to add on 3 minutes. This could be it. In with a chance. And that's a fantastic goal.
worried about the keeper, but he's just beaten by sheer power from outside the box there.
Well, that has made it 2-0.
Well, Rangers in the 45th minute, number 8.
To David Fox now. Is the score at this stage? Well, this could be the halfway point in the cup tie. So far, these two teams have really created drama in the Johnston's Paint Trophy. Second half now to come.
Yeah, and I think maybe more drama on the way here.
To Gordon. He went in well. As Gooks. Gordon. Well, they're in a good position here. Fox keeps it going well. That could open them up. Got to be. Well, that. A poor attempt, I have to say.
Yeah, and nobody for one second thought that was going to get anywhere near the goal.
Black. Dale. Free kick given by the ref. Well, here's the goal again, Alan. It's an excellent free kick. It's an even better save.
Yeah, so easy to get unsighted in that situation, but not this keeper.
Comes the challenge. Dale. For a throw for Rangers. Peralta. To David Fox now. Dale. Sanchez Watt. Gordon. Trying to find an opening. Not panicking. Black. In quickly. And that's a free kick for sure for Rangers. Black. Cheeky, a back heel. To David Fox now. Sanchez Watt. Good work from the referee. Play on as an advantage. Challenged quickly by the opposition. And the defender dealing with the cross. Dale. challenge well. Two players are warming up for the home team. We'll see who comes on. Massey. There's some potential in this move. Well, he's played it into the wide area there, played it well. Sanchez Watt. Well, they've got to try and stay patient here in these closing minutes.
Well, the time for patient short passing has stopped, I think, because route one is the order of the day now as they load the box.
Black. Chance for it. Got to be. Where's the post? Gaspar's Gups. Well, the clock showing 9 minutes left to play. He might be through. In with a chance. Great hands. Sanchez Watt. Hewitt. For the cross, and the keeper able to hold the shot. Excellent positioning, and the interception is made. Keeps it going. Here's the chance. Well, that was the shot, and not a bad effort.
Well, not bad, but under the circumstances, with a player at this level, you would hope that he can work the keeper there.
Call the insurance goal, couldn't it, to make sure of the victory, to turn a one goal lead into two, and no time for recovery really if they were to get the goal, met by the header to clear the ball away. Final whistle from the referee. This is a brilliant result for them. They continue to fight in the cup. On they go to the next round.
Johnston's Paint Trophy. AFC Wimbledon 1, Rochdale 1. AFC Wimbledon won 5-4 on penalties. Bury 2, Walsall 1, after extra time. Cheltenham Town 1, Accrington Stanley 1. Cheltenham Town won 4-3 on penalties. Colchester United 1, Rangers 2, Coventry City 2, Port Vale 3, Crewe Alexandra 1, Barnsley 0.
Yeah, I'm not paying that close.
The Rovers 2, Yeovil Town 1, Exeter City 2, Milton Keynes Dons 3, Fleetwood Town 1, Hartlepool United 1, 4-3 on penalties. Gillingham 2, Newport County 1, Mansfield Town 0, Chesterfield 3.
Let's look at the draw of the Johnston's Paint Trophy. Celtic are at home to Carlisle United, but Albion host Rangers. Southend United entertain AFC Wimbledon. Morecambe are at home to Bury. Bristol City host Oldham Athletic. Leighton Orient entertain Notts County. Preston North End are at home to Gillingham. Plymouth Argyle host Port Vale. Swindon Town entertain Chesterfield. Meanwhile, Bradford City are at home to Dagenham and Redbridge.
Someone push. I think we will have a punt at him.
The stories in the papers this week have been about possibly him announcing his retirement, Alan. What do you make of that?
Well, it's his decision. I mean, you are a long time retired and you don't want to make a premature judgment, but he hasn't been in the best of form recently.
Kennedy. Moore. Boyd. That's the keeper's save, and he's kept the ball. Reeves. And here's the cross. They've licked up well. just needed to settle on the ball before striking the shot. Now Clark. Great chance, got to be. Still a chance after that save. Referee points for a corner. And it will go into the middle now. It's a corner. What a save, Alan.
Oh, he's positioned perfectly there, the keeper.
Corner put into the goalkeeper's territory, really. Payne. David Templeton. Reeves. The official has seen something he doesn't like here. The referee might have to adjust the wall here. They're on the move in the wrong direction. Keeping the move going. Back to him again. The post, very close indeed. David Templeton. Wallace. Payne. It's one back. Kept the shot out, it's still in play. Payne. And it was a foul, and he's given the free kick. Clark.
Here's the chance.
I'll never be afraid to shoot, but we'll be hoping for better efforts than that. Boy. Keeps it going. Good challenge here. This could be it. Got to be. Pushed back into play by the goalkeeper. Can they turn it in despite the goalkeeper's save? Corner. Corner that's disappointing, really. The goalkeeper able to catch it without a challenge. It's a good ball, they could be in. And he's gone and won the ball with a very good tackle. Payne. Chris Boyd. Boyd.
close got to be. It might be needed again, the goalkeeper.
Alan, your view on the attempt at goal? Possession in the midfield area. More. There's 5 minutes of added time. Reeves. It's a quick break. Oh, volley! And he's done it! Good goal for them, and even better the timing.
Yeah, perfect timing for them, and it will make the opposition think a little bit now.
So after the goal, we've opened the scoring here, 1-0. He's lost the ball. Reeves. Moore. So it's 1-0 here as the half-time whistle goes. A goal coming shortly before half-time for change of ends, and the second half is underway. That passing is top class. Passing in front of the opposition, but they're still keeping the ball, that's important. Here's the cross. What can he do now? In with a chance. Made the save, but the ball's still there. Well, they've got the free kick. Referee's given it and decided to stop the attack. Wallace. Boy, that's gone back to him. Clark. That's very well read, and that's a very good interception. Great interception. That's nimble play to get over the slide tackle. Kennedy. Gonna cross it. Well dealt with, and a decent ball in truth, by the defender. Well, he'll want to clear his lines here, but make sure it's a bit more than just hoofing it upfield. Kennedy. And in the middle, he's got some help. It's got to be. And a goal! There is a danger here that this match is becoming rather one-sided. Clark. That tackle didn't hold him up. He's away still with the ball. Takes the shot off. Good save. Their corner.
Going on now is 12.
looking to take the corner quickly. And it's going to be a goal. Can we have another look at the goal? Yes. This player is dominant. Referee says free kick. Saliukas. Well, we found here two very well matched teams. One has played right to potential and the other quite clearly hasn't.
Yeah, I mean, you can experience the thing.
Oh, kept the shot out, it's still in play. And the shot's on. And the block has been made. Oh, it's out of play, off the player. Corner coming up. Saliukas. Here's the shot. It's not a decisive save. Opportunity here. Well, that is another corner. Well, here we can see the corner count so far. Boyd. Pressure really on. Yet another corner. Watch that goal.
Oh, the timing of the jump and the timing of the header, they were all perfect to finish off that corner.
And the scoreline is 3-1. Which way is he going to go now? Support on either side. Payne. Chris Boyd. We have 9 remaining minutes. Challenged quickly by the opposition. David Templeton. Payne. Flag is up, it has gone out off the player. That's been the way his game has gone today. His passing's been spot on. David Templeton, free kick. Kennedy. Clark. Well, that's the end of the game, and it's over at 3-1, the final score. Well, that's the end of the story, almost. Some final thoughts on this defeat from you, Alan.
That was a pretty bad result.
They knocked the ball about well and created a few chances, but...
Wanderers, one. Burton Albion 0, Celtic 1, Bury 1, York City 1, Cheltenham Town 0, Dagenham and Redbridge 1, Exeter City 1, Carlisle United 0, Hartlepool United 2, Portsmouth 1, Mansfield Town 1, Morecambe 1, Newport County 1, Plymouth Argyle 1, Shrewsbury Town 2, Stevenage 1, Southend United 1, Northampton Town 1. So what do those results mean to the league table? At the top of the table, we have new leaders in Celtic with 13 points. In second, Dagenham and Redbridge with 12 points. In third, Bury with 11 points. In fourth, AFC Wimbledon with 10 points. In fifth, Southend United with 10 points. In sixth, Rangers with 9 points. In seventh, Northampton Town with 8 points. In eighth, Hartlepool United with 7 points. Bottom of the table, Carlisle United with 2 points. And then reading up the table, second bottom, Burton Albion with 3 points. Fourth bottom, Mansfield Town with 4 points. Fifth bottom, Stevenage with 4 points.
What I'm going to do here, see if I can bring in some of the young, because I prefer, as I said in the first video, part one, prefer to try and train up my own players rather than bring in loan players. So I like to bring in some younger players and try and sort of turn them into decent players. never worth that. And that's us all done for the transfer window. Not ideal, but a bit happier with the squad now.
It's cup tie time in the English League Cup, and I can sense the extra buzz amongst the supporters as we came into the stadium.
Our game today is Brentford against Rangers.
It's where you want to try and get control in midfield, and they've got the ball. Pritchard. Peralta. Here the challenge is a good one. Ferguson. Great opportunity. Here's the chance. And that's a goal for the new man. And he's taken it very well.
I'd be delighted to get off the mark so early on in the season here, and that'll give him a lot of confidence going forward. What a tremendous strike first time. He didn't even think twice before it flew into the top left-hand corner.
Great for Rangers, they have the lead. Pritchard. Judge. Richard. Oh, in goes the cross. That's a very crisp challenge there. And he's gone and won the ball with a very good tackle. Judge. Richard. Payne. Marvellous tackle. Pritchard. Ferguson. Rangers with the throw. Judge. He went in well. Judge. Pritchard. Been here. That's not 10 yards. Quickly taken. Too high. Way over the crossbar. Dale. Pritchard. Well, he's lent the ball to his mates. He's got it back again. Throw in now. McCormack. Pritchard.
I can't check the please go. Mr. Moon has the stadium.
Payne. Quick break. He's one-on-one with the goalkeeper. Good movement to get to it. Out for a throw for Rangers. Ferguson. Dale. And it'll go into the middle now. There's the ball in. Cross is blocked here. Pritchard. Throw in here. Judge. Pritchard. And the cross coming in. And it is a goal kick. Showing his paces here today, Alan.
He has been, and not just the goal, it was the way he linked up the play and linked with his new teammates. Very encouraging.
Dale. Pritchard. Back to him again. Good tackle. Wolf. And the player working hard to stay in possession. Free kick awarded against Rangers. Easy here for the keeper. Referee has looked at what's gone on in this first half and decided to add on 3 minutes. Ferguson. Dale. Chance from the pass. Got to be. Still a chance after that save. Well, they're a goal up. Now they've got a corner here. Fabulous clearance. Knew exactly where he wanted to head that. Oh, he could be in. Goes for goal with a volley. With this goal advantage, they've now got a corner. Oh, he's climbed well to head the ball away. And that's half-time. Signalled by the referee, 1-0 the half-time score. Well, this could be the halfway point in the cup tie. And we've got one. Good action in the English League Cup in the first 45 minutes. Second half starts now.
Yeah, I think one or two players surprised us, actually, how well they played in that first half. They'll be delighted.
Pritchard. Gray. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. Some options now for the pass. Jake Bidwell. He's got it back again. Ferguson. Dale. Here's the chance. They've still got an opportunity. Goes for goal. Unfazed at the higher level. He's scored here.
And that'll do him the world of good. It'll give him that self-belief for future matches.
That goal really takes your breath away.
Well, the defender's just stood rooted to the spot on the edge of the box, and what a poor one to concede.
And it's 2-0 here. Ferguson. It's a quick break, in with a chance. Well, you've got to compliment him for trying, but that's well off target. Gray. And the cross comes in now. And the play has been picked out perfectly. One or two players are warming up for the home team. We'll see who comes on. Very good tackle. Walsh. Payne. Through, got to be. Well, the target was there. Maybe he was looking at the target and not the ball, because he didn't hit it really right in the middle.
There's an element of that. Just didn't keep his head down, his eye on the ball, and it's cost him.
They decided to make a change, and being behind, you can understand that. Gray. Substitution now for the home team. Cormack. It's Gray. It's Smith. Ferguson. Free kick for sure for Rangers. Activity on the bench for the losing team. A substitute getting ready to come on. Payne. He's gone for goal. It's not a decisive save. Well, that's gone behind. It'll be a corner. Takes the shot, pushed back into play by the goalkeeper. Judged the header to find his teammate. Here's an opportunity, maybe. Here's the chance. Just needed to settle on the ball before striking the shot. Well, now they're behind. They've got to try and switch things around. And here comes a substitution. many late goals come in this competition. They want another one now.
Well, I think we're going to see some Route 1 stuff here, Martin, in the next few minutes. Might not be pretty, but I'll be hoping it'll be effective.
And it's a headed effort at goal. Good stop by the goalkeeper. He's held on to the ball as well. In with a chance. It was a chance, maybe to get one goal back and hopefully claw their way back into the game. Now Brown. Dale. This could be a chance. Got to be. Oh, well reached by the keeper to turn it away. Well, they've got a corner. And he heads it for goal. Well, that's what he was there to do, just round it all off and knock it in the net.
Yeah, I think he thought he'd scored before the ball even came to him. He took it for granted.
Craig. And that ball belongs to the goalkeeper. He'll get it back again. Jake Bidwell. Craig. Here's the chance. He's had a crack.
Well, he's missed it, hasn't he? What a good chance that was for him.
Believe that with just a goalkeeper to beat, it's never as easy as it looks, but really that was a great chance and so far wide,
wasn't it? Just I don't know what happened there, whether he took his eye off the ball, took it easy. What a clanger.
McCormack. Here's Kenny Miller. Defender read the cross well and got to it. Cleared it well. There we are, the final whistle has gone and the game is over, and it has finished at 2-0.
The northern route out of town is blocked.
This is a brilliant result for them. They continue to fight in the cup. On they go to the next round.
Appear to have a wonderful team spirit in that camp, and that's going to serve.
English League Cup. Aston Villa 3, Blackpool 2 after extra time. Bournemouth 2, Notts County 2.
Okay. What I'll do is we'll skip, we'll go to the next match, but I won't play it yet, because that's us for another episode. There we go. As I was saying, that's us for another episode. Thanks very much for watching. If you like this video, please subscribe, and obviously like it. And hopefully you'll tune back in for further episodes.